Carnival's now going to deny boarding to anyone convicted of felony murder or sexual assault, sexual battery or domestic abuse or other sexual offenses. That's convicted, not charged with. If you've been convicted of a felony like this and you bought a Carnival cruise and it popped up on their pre-cruise screening, your only recourse is going to be a complete refund from Carnival, but not travel expenses such as hotel or airfare. I've investigated lots of instances of people who've been injured on Carnival ships by domestic disputes or brawls or other types of things. And oftentimes the people who commit these things are not actually convicted felons. They may have been arrested before, but not necessarily convicted. This new rule will only apply to convicted felons. If you've been arrested for one of these things, I guess you do have the presumption of innocence. You certainly are entitled to that, and you can continue to cruise on Carnival. But if you're a convicted felon, your only recourse is going to be a refund. Let me know what you think. And as always, have a safe cruise.